Hello, Chris Menard here. You've seen me take a Word document and using Copilot create a PowerPoint presentation from it. You've seen me take a PDF file and create a PowerPoint presentation from Copilot. Well, let's go the other way. Let's crank up Word. I need an outline in Word, but the outline is going to come from a PowerPoint presentation. I've got Word pulled up, and yes, this is Word for the web. I'm hoping this comes to the desktop soon. Here is my draft with Copilot, and I'm going to tell it to create an outline from this file. I did a forward slash. It's going to go look for my files. It found three Word documents, but this is also fairly new. I can hit Browse Files from Cloud. This is great. I happen to know that what I want to pull in is this PowerPoint right here, Teams 2.0, Chris Menard, EA Ignite. Hit Attach, and then I'm going to hit Generate. Let's see if Word will create an outline from that PowerPoint. You haven't seen that PowerPoint, but trust me, this is correct. That PowerPoint was about new Teams, which was called Teams 2.0, and it is pulling in an outline from that PowerPoint presentation. Great feature, and also like that I was able to browse my files. Soon in Word, you'll be able to use email messages also. So I could, as an example, in Word, I could say draft with Copilot, and I would be able to tell it to create a proposal from this email and go find that email, and Copilot would make a proposal based on an email message. Thank you for your time. My online training class for Copilot, Teams, OneNote, and Excel are available online. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. Have a wonderful day.